What's up, everybody? Back again with another reaction. This time I'm going to be reacting to the Dragon Ball Super Episode 66. Now, I know I did this last week, but it got taken down, unfortunately, which I should have already known, you know. But I, you know, that was my bad. So this time I'm going to do it a little bit different. I'm going to do it, you know, without sound. So I'm going to be able to hear it, but I, you know. So see if this works out. So, anyways, let's get it. Looks like he's still alive. I kind of figured that was going to happen. Oh, why do they look like the tyrant thing that Wesker turned into at the end of Resident Evil 6? I mean, Resident Evil 5, sorry. Well, here we go. But I want to know, they said it was going to last an hour for them, but because they're not a Kai, but then how come Supreme Kai and Kabuto Kai, like, they're not still fused? Halfway point already. Damn. right, Potato got a sword of his own. Yo, what in the world? Not dead. shit. Damn. World. Oh. Well, that's definitely how you do it. Damn, and that's the end. Well, time to find out what's going to happen next. Thank you. Oh man, I can't wait to see the next episode. So yeah, I thought for sure they were gonna what you call it, like as soon as Trunks was getting ready to kill him, I thought they were gonna end the episode right there. But luckily they didn't. So, but anyways, yeah, that was a good episode. Like I said, you know, I just you know, I thought for sure Vegito was gonna beat him, you know, but it was pretty cool, Super Saiyan Blue Vegito, you know, but. Again, my question is, the Kais, you know, said that the reason why Vegeta and Goku didn't stay together in the first place, you know, when they were fighting Buu is because it only lasts an hour, you know, for mortals. But my question is, then how is it that Supreme Kai and Kabuto, you know, they're separate again? So I don't understand that, but anyways, it was a good episode. I really loved it. So, but anyways, leave a comment down below. Let me know what y'all thought. And if you liked this video, remember to like and subscribe. Thanks.